Hello, and welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade. Last time we reached the end of this road, now let's see if we can escape through here. So far so good. I'm expecting another ambush though. Don't know how long that's gonna take.
This world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
Drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier. Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Okay, guess we're doing this. When you cross the barrier of whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making the leap, make sure that your party is well rested and well stocked with equipment and materia. The vending machine back on the expressway will have everything you need. Okay. Maybe we'll go first. Let's buy up as many ethers and mega potions as we can. That should be fine. And then mega potion. I'll take one more of these. Nice. Fast travel back. What do you have to say?
Cloud, we should go.
We will.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Guess so.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Yeah.
Thank you, Cloud.
Guess that's it.
Ready?
Ready.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
Come on, Barret.
wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the seams or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
He's trying to look cool.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Okay, I guess we're fighting that thing. Can I check what it is?
Allow me.
Whisper Harbinger, an accretion of whispers, the so-called arbiters of fate. The creatures appear when someone tries to alter destiny's course. They are connected to all the threads of time and space that shape the planet's fate. They're immune to everything. What do I do? Just run away? I think so. Those are cool. Okay, so we gotta scan these guys too. Let's start by hitting one of them. Ooh, that hurt. What if I... That didn't work. Is it because I didn't lock in on you? Let's try again.
I got you.
It's not weak to anything. It absorbs fire. That's not good. So I'm using a fire sword right now. Let's do Mana Wall with Cloud. And then Tifa. Maybe have her heal. Okay, so it just reduces when I slash with fire. It doesn't absorb my whole attack. That's good at least. Maybe I should use a different thing then. Did I already mana wall? I think I got interrupted or something. Let's just focus on one. Seems to be targeting Cloud. Let's try this one more time. Hopefully this time it doesn't get interrupted. There we go. And now Tifa. Try a True Strike. While Barret... You can be on haste duty. Let's do another one. Oh my goodness. They're all just stuck in the middle here. Blade Burst. Barret, keep on hasting. Tifa. At least with the mana wall, they're not doing too much damage. I still want to do maybe a blade burst. While Tifa... Do a star shower. Nope, chi trap. Okay, they're pressured at least. So we can focus thrust. Maybe two of them. Oh. Can't tell what's happening. It just smacked me. That's it. Okay, who else needs haste? Cloud. And let's switch to Tifa. So Cloud can actually cast a spell. Oh, he needs a bit of MP. I can fix that. Now then, try it again. Perfect. I don't have Aerith with me. I think she's my only healer. In that case, just use a Mega Potion.
Man, I trained for this.
Correction. That's Aether, Cloud, and have Cloud Mega Potion himself. Where'd they go?
Come on, that ain't fair.
Run.
Oh, so it's only Cloud now.
We gotta go.
Just go.
I think our buffs are running out.
Shit. Look out! Run, damn it, run! Look out!
I'm trying, but I can't. Round two. Uh-oh. Did they heal up? In that case, let's do maybe a Braver. While Barret... Haste? Does anyone need haste? Not really. Maybe a... Lifesaver? Steel skin... Sure. And Tifa. Do a star shower. Did nothing. Come on. Get in there.
You bastards are gonna pay for what you did to her.
All right, now Cloud, do this again. Maybe I'll just use Barret. Maximum Fury. And then Tifa, give him a Cheat Trap. That way they can run into it. And then a Blade Burst. I'll need a bit more MP afterwards. Not right now though. We could just keep casting Blade Burst. While Tifa can give me MP. And we need a bit of healing next too. Mega Potion should do it. Again?
We gotta get out of here now.
Guess we go this way. Oh. I was following Barret for no reason. Let me in. Uh-oh. That hurts quite a bit. Let's do... Oh, I need to switch. So Cloud can actually cast Mana Wall again. And Tifa can do a Cheat Trap. No? He needs to heal us. Starting with herself? Nah, he'll bear it.
Stay strong.
Barret can haste himself.
Let's speed things up. Slap on this.
And then next up. Oh. Well, he got hit.
I got this.
Now I can haste on Cloud. So Tifa is the only one left. Let's haste Tifa now. Meanwhile, Cloud can do something. A Mega Potion.
Watch yourself.
I got this.
And we're good to go. Blade Burst again. And let's try a dive kick. Okay, Barret's full again. Just keep healing. And Cloud, keep attacking. I don't think I need another heal, so let's maximum fairy now. And Tifa, life kick. Nice.
Don't stop now.
Come on, shoot him. Maximum fairy. And Cloud, keep bravering. Through strike. Ah, we did it. I guess that was only part of it.
Did we do it?
Hang on! Oh. Eric!
What the hell did I just see?
Glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Oh, they are back.
How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Okay, so we killed these guys.
Deal with that.
Let's make sure we have a mana wall up.
Let's do this.
Wait, do we have it up? Did it get canceled?
All right. Watch and learn.
It might have.
Come on.
Come on.
Bring it to heat.
Okay, Barret needs to restore Cloud's. Maybe just use an elixir on Cloud. And did it not go through? Okay, it was just delayed. Mana wall.
Bring it. My turn.
Now then, Cloud can heal Barret. Guess we'll go for the blue one first. Barret can also heal himself. And Braver. Come on. Oh wait, I think this one's weak to fire. That's convenient. Correction? What's correction?
Keep it together.
We're fine. But we do have to use this again. And then I guess Cloud can haste himself while Barret hastes himself.
Get your ass in gear.
Taking over.
Oh wait, this one's low HP. I think we can finish it off. Unless we get interrupted, of course. How about a maximum fury? Come on, do something.
That's that.
Oh, that thing's in the way. Come on. Can't really do much while it's here, huh? And it's back. So I need to take them both out at the same time? That's annoying. Let's triple slash them then. Maybe that works? Let's just queue things up while we have the chance. Okay, we're down to one. That's manageable. We do need another one of these. And Barret, ether up top while you have the chance. Is it down? Nope, not quite. Spend this time healing. And Barret, maximum fury. Braver. Perfect. Okay, what now?
At the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Oh. Well, I'm happy to have Aerith on the team, that she can actually heal. And Cloud and Mana Wall is up. Yeah, that's fine. Who's got haste? Is it just Cloud? So I probably need him to do it again. Haste on himself. And then Tifa, E-Trap. Cloud needs to build up some more so he can haste the others too. Let's queue one up. A haste on Tifa. And then what can Aerith do? Haste on herself.
I'm coming.
Oh boy. Maybe get out of the corner. What? Oh. The second phase.
Let's do this.
Right. We can do this.
We might need a bit of healing first though. Tifa, Mega Potion on. Let's do that on Cloud. I don't know what it's weak to. We can try it. See what it's weak to. Nothing, of course. It's Bahamut. Oh.
Going all out.
I wonder if we can summon it if we kill it.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we need Min Wall up again. For now, summon Carbuncle.
Thanks for coming to help. Watch yourself.
My turn.
And we gotta build some up with Cloud.
Don't overdo it.
Ascension.
Nothing personal.
Not throwing in the towel.
Oh.
That's it.
Wait, did we just waste Ascension then? That's not good. Let's do a Kiraga on Aerith first.
Keep it up.
Oh no.
You call yourself a bodyguard.
Where's my Phoenix down? Use that on Aerith. Cloud has nothing he can do. Oh, thank you, Carbuncle. Really needed that.
Yeah, thanks.
All set. I'll show you what I can do. Yeah.
Alright, tell me what you can do. He needs to mana Wallace again before we die one more time.
I'll take care of him.
Oh, come on. Mega potion.
Can you take over for a bit?
We might just have to forget about haste. Tifa, give me an ether. Okay, now we have time to haste. Or not.
I got this. You're up. Here goes.
Maybe Aerith can haste from far away. Without getting hit.
We gotta give it our all.
My turn. Deal with that.
So it's my turn? Go on!
It doesn't hit this far, does it? It does. But that's just enough. Aerith can haste Tifa, and Cloud can haste himself.
Let's go.
There we go. Oh, we need the mana wall again. Why doesn't he have his own? Tifa needs to be our healer, I think. Or we can elixir on Cloud.
Don't give up.
And then Mega Potion on Aerith.
I'm coming.
Now then, haste on Cloud.
We gotta give it our all.
Take it over.
Oh, it's down. Perfect.
This one's for you.
Let's hit it while it's down then. What can Aerith do? A Sorcerer's Storm? Here. And Tifa. Dive kick. Okay. We should be fine for a Blade Burst.
Enough of you.
Never mind. Keeps getting interrupted.
I'll show you what I can do.
So we need a mana wall up again very shortly. Maybe Aerith can just regen on Cloud then.
I'll take care of you.
I got it. Deal with that.
So that's enough ATB for a mana wall. Tifa, give him a kick. Get over here. Dive kick.
You're up. I'm coming.
Take that.
Gotcha.
I don't know if I can dodge this.
Don't overdo it.
I got this. it's my turn?
Maybe we'll... No, I don't think we need to do anything right now. Just heal.
Gotta heal first.
Oh. Tifa, can you save me, please? Dark Shower it. That didn't do too much damage. She has one ATB. So Sorcerer Storm. That needs to get right up in here.
Brace yourself.
Hell, we got it. Are we done? Nope. We do this again. In which case, Aerith needs to refocus. Cloud needs to triple slash. And Tifa, Star Shower. I guess we can triple slash again. No, wait. We need to mana wall. I can't see what's happening at all. I'm just hoping things are working out. And let's do a Ray of Judgment. Triple slash. Good job, Barret.
We did it.
Oh, again? I thought that was it. But we have a barrier up, so we just need to kill them. Maybe use Tifa. Start with a Chi Trap. And Braver. Just go on the red one, and then we'll work on the rest later. Oh, I think we almost got there. Okay, maybe a triple slash then. Meanwhile, Tifa, Star Shower, and Aerith needs to heal us a little bit. Here, I should do. Yeah, that's fine. Triple slash. Aerith can Ray of Judgment. And let's queue this up. Oh wait. We're hitting the wrong thing. Maybe one more hit. Tifa, you can heal us. And Cloud, mana wall. So it seems like we can't really get interrupted if it's not the main character. So we'll just switch around as necessary. Haste herself. And haste on Cloud. Okay, now haste on Tifa. Everyone got haste, everyone's got a barrier. Let's kill it then. Triple slash. True strike. And for Aerith, you heal. This might be it. True strike. And braver. Oh, there's more. Okay. Guess it's up to Aerith to bombard it from far away.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Finish this.
Fate is
finally
taken lightly.
Shut up.
Yeah, shut up. Oops, bad timing. Maybe I wait until after he attacks, then I can do it again. Okay, now I can do it.
Come on.
Oh, so
come, Cloud.
Yeah, I'm coming. Now we haste. Please. I just want to haste. There we go.
Double time. Let's do this.
Beg for forgiveness.
Mega potion.
Ain't dead yet.
It's not doing a lot of damage, but oh, my barrier went away. That's not good. Let's dodge it first. Why is it so hard to dodge? Give it back. Mana wall. Okay, I think I need to elixir when I get the chance to next.
Not looking good.
Oh. Is this a chance?
Second wind.
Nice.
Let's do this.
Now let's do a triple slash. That didn't do much. I didn't assess him yet. Let's do that.
I got your number.
No weaknesses, resists everything. All the elements unable to read. Fun. He's like the final boss then, right? Let's try counter stance.
I'm waiting.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Here we go.
What are you doing?
Enjoy.
Oh, I think he was counter stancing too. Let's mana wall then.
Come on.
Just in time, I think.
Get ready.
It's always using spells whenever I try to counter it. That's annoying.
Let's do this. Gotcha.
Nice. Let's do a haste next. Oh, I thought I dodged the Blizzaga. Come on. We need another one of mana walls.
Time to get serious.
Looks like that got interrupted too. Come on. Let's do an elixir then.
Ain't dead yet.
Uh-oh. Okay, we have a chance. Mana wall.
Bring it.
And limit while we're at it.
Gotta give it my all. You're done.
Did you miss me?
Just a bit. Agreed.
Get him! I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the way?
Alright, let's just keep switching around and...
I'll take care of
now that we have enough ATB, we'll mana wall air it.
You've got this!
Take it over.
And then air it and haste yourself.
Come on!
We gotta give it all!
Did a miss? Nope, it worked. Now then, Cloud. He needs to heal. Meanwhile, Aerith's just here bombing away. Let's do a Kiraga.
One more shot!
Second wave.
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
So much easier with two.
That was close. Go on. I'm coming. That's it.
All right, Cloud. I think he should start getting his barrier up again. And Aerith. Haste is fine for now. I do need a bit of MP. That's fine. Another one, please. Braver.
I think we're almost done.
Whoa. I wasn't expecting that. But now Aerith can Ray of Judgment.
Okay, you ready?
And we'll need to haste again.
Double time. Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
One more for Aerith.
I got it.
Hey.
Take the lead.
Okay, mana wall. Oh boy. She needs some serious healing. Let's do a mega potion on Aerith.
You're still doing okay, right?
Wait, did I not do it? I guess she can cure Raga herself then.
Sorry, but you handle it.
Meanwhile, Cloud doesn't need to haste yet. Let's do a Braver.
Brace yourself.
I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you!
Yep. That's fine. Kira on Cloud.
Beg for forgiveness.
Hang that.
And then let's do a blade burst. Oh, I think he dodged it.
Deal with that.
I'm coming.
Okay, let's have. We're running pretty low on elixirs, huh? I think I want to use an elixir on Cloud though, just for the MP.
Care of you. Why don't you lead the way?
Get over here. Oh, first we made them all back up. And then triple slash.
So it's my turn. Gotta go for it now.
Refocus.
It's your turn.
My turn.
I know I have
it. Oh, I canceled it. Tifa needs buffs too, so we'll have to hit with Cloud first. And then there's Cloud. You can buff Tifa. Aerith can haste her. Yeah, that's the right one. And then Aerith will have to haste someone else afterwards. Herself.
Show you what I can do.
And then Cloud needs one too. Haste on Cloud. No, I think. Yeah, it's fine.
Let's pick up the pace.
Let's P-trap Sephiroth. And then Raver.
You're up. I'm coming.
my turn.
I like switching around so he changes targets. That way I can heal at will.
Still it, okay. I'll take care of him.
A little bit more ACB for Aerith. Good. And a Kiraga for herself. Meanwhile, Cloud. Let's do your mana wall again. Ether up for the next one. Triple slash. Oh. Run away!
Writhe for me.
Lightning infusion. Okay. First we haste. And Tifa. If it's got lightning. Oh yeah, you're weak to wind then. Iroga him. Cloud can haste. Who else? No one needs it right now, I think. Yeah, so we can just attack. Braver. One more.
I'll show you what I can do.
So I think Tifa's pretty valuable in this fight. Just for the Iroga.
Take it on. Take the lead.
Let me handle this.
Get in there.
Go on.
I should switch first though.
I'll take care of him.
So she doesn't get interrupted. And then Cloud and Barrier? Yeah, it's time. And I'll need another one for healing. Now Kiraga on yourself. Oh, he sounds. Let's beat him up. Including an Iroga. This is fine. Oh, we're out of MP. That's not good. Cloud, please give Aerith an elixir. No. Just an ether. If only we had like a mega elixir for the whole party. Fire infusion. So it's gonna be ice now. We can do something about that. But first we heal. Every buff is still okay. I think Aerith should heal her own mana. And then... what can we do? Lizara? No, Cloud needs some MP as well. In fact, let's elixir up. Tifa can use an ether as well.
Let's try that again. Okay, let's go. Bring it. I'll take care of him.
Yeah. It's so hard to see with the fire.
Hang back.
Alright, Tifa, give him a Blizzaga. And that's it.
Get him.
Cloud. Mana wall.
So it's my turn? Here it comes!
And Aerith's time. What does Aerith need? Healing. A ton of it.
Gotta dig deep for this.
I can't get over there, huh? Okay, Aerith, heal please. Oh, we can limit now that he's here.
Let's dance, asshole.
But meanwhile, let's queue up something for Tifa. And I should queue up one for myself as well. A mana wall.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Oops. Wrong one. Okay. So now we can. I want a Ray of Judgment, so we'll wait a little bit. Ray of Judgment. Oh, I think we are a bit too late. Can we summon Leviathan? Oh, I need two? Alright, I can wait. Haven't summoned it yet, so I want to see how it looks. Ice infusion, so it's weak to fire now. Tifa has very little MP left. Let's do an Aether.
I'm coming.
Aerith. Wait, did Cloud not summon?
Have fun.
Let's see how he likes dealing with Leviathan. I need two of them. Okay. I'll wait then. Alright. Now she can do a concentrated beam of water in a wide arc, significantly increases stagger, harness and release a massive concentration of water to nearby enemies. Let's try Briny Bellow. Meanwhile, Tifa, just keep healing.
Enjoy.
That didn't do very much at all. I can't tell which one is my attack and which one's his now. There's just too much going on. I need another one of these. So let's have Cloud do mana wall first. Aerith can heal Cloud. And now, actually I want Tifa to do something big. Let's give her. Oh, she doesn't have Fireaga. She just has regular fire. That's worth using, I think. Cloud has Fireaga, though. Wasting things in between combats or phases. Let's do. Oh, we have mana wall already. We need haste on Cloud. And then. What can Tifa do? Aether on Cloud. Aerith can. Haste on herself. Oh, that didn't go off. Let's try that one more time. Oh, he's counting down. That's not good. Tifa. What are you weak to? Nothing right now? Let's do a true strike.
Go on.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Good job, Leviathan. Let's do a haste on... who needs it? Tifa. And Braver. True strike. Get over here. Dive kick. Braver. Is that enough?
Let me hear you wail.
Oh no. That was not enough. Let's do a Kiraga on Cloud.
I'll take care of you.
Nice.
Now, that which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end, nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Cloud, you see that?
Here.
Thank you.
Marlene!
Coming! Daddy?
Huh?
our lead! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Guess that's the end. In that case, I'll leave you guys with the credits. I'll be continuing with the DLC afterwards before we finish and then start the next game. But thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.
consumed.